Canute, what are you doing in here?
Eivor, we need your help.
Who's we?
Sylvie and Ira are in trouble. We went into the woods and there's no time to explain. You need to come with me.
Are they all right?
No, they're hurt and badly.
Take me to them. Where are they?
Not far. We need to hurry.
What happened? Are they still in danger?
Not if we get there soon.
Which way now?
This way. We're almost there. Come on, Eivor. Can't you run any quicker?
Knut, you have to tell me what has happened.
I can't. You won't understand. Even if I do, just trust me.
You did it! You brought Eivor!
Good work, Knut!
What is this about?
Sorry, Eivor. We had to trick you. But it wasn't my idea. It was Ira's.
Lying is not a good way to get my attention, children.
But we found her. We thought you wouldn't come if you knew it was just a dog.
Oh. That is not the sound of a dog, Ira. That is a wolf.
But a wolf is a kind of dog, yes? My mother told me that.
Of course, it's a kind of a dog. Listen to that sound. Awoo! Pure dog.
Eivor, if you won't help us free her, we must do it ourselves.
There's no need. Let me see what I can do.
We must help her. She could be starving.
Poor her. She's crying. We have to help.
Her family probably misses her.
Needs a key. If I'm lucky, there's one nearby. The key to the front door. I must be cautious opening it. Free that wolf, and pray to Tyr that I needn't slay it in front of the children. Easy.
Wait, easy now!
Deceived by children and shouting at wolves. I was a warrior once. The man liked his trophies. At least he leaves that legacy. Table is set. He never made it home. At least his end came quickly.
Are you all right? Did you see the wolf?
Ran away and didn't even say thank you. She's going back to her family, maybe. Her mom and dad were probably very scared.
Or her wolf husband.
her wife. We don't know.
But we do know it is time to get you three back to the settlement, before your parents think you were eaten by wolves.
Oh, all right.
Chin up, Knut. You were very brave today. All of you. In future, you should not be exploring the woods alone, you understand?
But you go off on your own all the time.
Because I am very wise, and you have a lot to learn.
Yes, but there are three of us. That balances everything.
That is not quite how it works.
More wolves! And not our new friend!
Eivor!
Stand back!
Look there! That's her! Our wolf friend!
She's coming to save us!
We love you!
Are you all right?
Thanks to our hero, this dog wolf. DeWolfka.
What?
DeWolfka. It's like dog wolf.
No, I don't like that at all. We should name her Mouse.
That makes no sense. I think we should call her Chewy, because she chews things. What do you think, Eivor?
DeWolfka. That has an absurd sound, just like all of this.
She's our best friend.
Now we need to get home. All five of us.
Fine.
We only wanted to have an adventure like you, Eivor. And we did! And we got a new friend!
Part of adventuring is... Well, have you children learned anything about wild animals today?
Maybe.
Yes. Befriend them at any cost.
They are perfect companions and very kind. My mother always told me to avoid wild animals. Shows what she knows.
How about we think quietly on what we have learned? Just until we get home? I think she's quite fond of you.
I know she is. We saved her.
She'd be rotting away by now. Just like that boar you killed, Eivor.
You saw that?
We see everything.
Let's not tell your parents, all right? Now scamper off home. And take your new friend with you.